Good day guys, Carl Lea here from Ignite Fitness Claremont.
And I'm Tahir Isaacs from Ignite Fitness Claremont as well.
Today we'll take you through our ab workout as well as stretching. I'll do the ab workout and
I'm gonna take the stretching.
Lovely stuff, let's get into it. Now, thank you so much. Okay, today's workout consists of three warm-ups, three rounds, and four exercises, three rounds as well, followed by cool down, which Tahir will take you through. Okay, we have grasshoppers, dead grasshoppers, as well as oblique warm-ups. 1 minute each. Okay, first this has to be a grasshopper. Watch me closely. Right arm up, left leg up. Left arm up, right leg up. Some intensity. Watch me. This is the movement. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Grasshopper, 30 seconds rest. You can watch me in the meantime. Don't worry guys, I also get confused with this. So your left leg goes down, as well as your right arm. Back on top, left arm goes down, right leg goes down. That's the exercise. 10 seconds to go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Guys, what is my own name, but you guys understand it. Our next exercise will be oblique warm-ups. You're basically just going to stand upright and go side to side. That's all we're doing. Keep your core tight, engage your core in your glutes. Okay, 20 seconds to go. Deep breath as we rest. Breathe in, breathe out. Okay, 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, let's go. And reach your knees, side of your legs. Remember to squeeze guys and engage. Seconds. 20 seconds, keep going. 20 seconds, smile guys, we have you all the time. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, relax. Round number 1, done in the warm-up. 2 rounds to go, guys. 2 15 more rounds to go. 20 seconds rest, you go back to the grasshopper, dead grasshopper, as well as oblique warm-ups, baby. Okay. Get into position. Deep. 15 seconds.
Let's go. Eyes are slow and controlled.
5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Please start. Next exercise will be dead grasshoppers or warm up, whatever you want to call it. So in the meantime, get into position. Deep breaths in the rest time. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Seconds. First exercise. Bicycles. Whatever you want to mat, or not, it will be fine. Your right elbow touches your left leg. Your left elbow touches your right leg. This is the motion I want to see. That's all. All I want to see. Yes. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Short burst. Twisting and squeezing. With the water, the fast and the rest in between. Only when you need be. 30 seconds. Woo! Many seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. That's 30 seconds. Let's break in between. That was a beautiful warm up, guys. Beautiful workout. The next exercise will be ankle taps. Watch me again. feet nice and close to your buttocks, not too close. And just want to tap your ankles. That's literally all we're doing. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Slow and control. Crunching. I want to see that movement. Yes. 15 seconds. Watch me. That's all we're doing. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. That's it from me, that's my ab exercise. And it will take over for the cool down. Enjoy.
Woo! How do you follow up something like that? Well, I'm here. Thank you, Kyle, for that amazing ab workout. I'm sure everyone loved it. So now what we're going to do is we're going to take you through a cool down, but because the main muscle that you work was abdominals, what we are going to do actually is we're going to focus on the abdominal muscles and how we can stretch them effectively after training abs. So what we're going to do first, your first exercise is just going to lay down on your back for me. You're going to raise your knees
And from this position, I want you to blow all the air out of your system. So on three, we're going to blow out. And then from there, what you're going to do is, you're going to take your thumb and you're going to pull it out. So you want to, let me actually show you. So you're going from there, as you can see it's flat, then you're going to pull it down. So you're going to hold it over there for a second. Out again, we're going to flex your abdominal muscles and we're going to push it back down. Okay, now that that's done, onto your tummy. Each of the stretches are going to last 60 seconds in total. So we're going to go down, from there you're going to push up and you're just going to hold. Make sure your shoulders are rolled back, your chest is brought up, and you are a proud cobra. Okay, drop that down. From there, you're going to push up again. So, while you're holding this, I'm just going to talk. Important keys when you're doing this stretch that a lot of people get wrong. You want to push up, shoulders roll back, chest up, and this part of your body needs to be off the ground. So I know a lot of people push it down, but it needs to be up off the ground, your groin area. Okay, drop back.
Thank you so much, guys.